Sprinkle, sprinkling education.
An owl sat alone on the branch of a tree, and she was as quiet could be. 'Twas night and her eyes were wide open like this. She looked all around, not a thing did she miss. Some little birds perched on the branch of the tree, and they were as quiet could be. The solemn old owl said, hoo, 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 and up jumped the birds, and away they all flew.